It is well-known quote that the bold is gold. Reasons is most of old items are in high quality. This is also such kind of a car audio system with high quality sound and good FM signal strength. But the issue is there is no way to connect my mobile phone as no Bluetooth facility. Therefore, I upgraded this audio system with Bluetooth facility. If you watch this, you will also be able to upgrade your old friend with Bluetooth. Thank you for subscribing my channel. Stay with Settinfix. This car audio system has 4 speaker output with 55 watts. And it is with FM radio facility and auxiliary input facility. Since the Bluetooth function is not available, we have to add such a facility to the audio system for connecting mobile phones. The optimum place is to connect a Bluetooth module is the auxiliary input. In this project I used DW-CT14 Bluetooth audio amplifier. In order to supply power to the Bluetooth module, I am using a separate power supply. It is power converter from 12 volts to 5 volts. It is important to prevent from ground loop isolation. Now, I am going to open the casing of the car audio system. Carefully remove the screws and connectors. We do not need to give the power all the time to the Bluetooth module. Therefore, we have to find the accessories wire to get the power. This is the ACC connection pin. We can take the power from that pin and connect other side to the ground. This is the audio input connector. I am going to connect the Bluetooth device to this place. First you have to identify the correct pins. Then I connect the power supply with the Bluetooth module. I used a 2-pin wire connector. Now the power supply is connected with Bluetooth module. If you check the module, this is the main chip and also there are 2 ICs to amplify the audio. The issue is, as there are separate ICs, you cannot find a common wire for audio. So you have 4 audio output wires but, we have only 3 audio inputs. We need to keep in mind when connecting the module. I connected 2 wires to the positive connector of audio output. And it is to be connected with the left and right inputs of car audio system. In order to connect the other sides, I connected 10 UF capacitors to the negative outputs of the Bluetooth module. And negative pins of both capacitors are connected together. Then connect that pins with the ground connector of audio input. Now the upgrade part is almost completed. Before fixing the cover, you must check the wiring again to ensure there is no wrong wiring or shorts wirings. And also, you have to fix the both power supply and the Bluetooth module inside the car audio system safely. If you are satisfied with the installation, you can fix the nuts and bolts to the casing and cover the casing. Do not forget to connect all the screws and, specially fix the heatsink of the audio IC. If you are familiar with my channel, you already know how to supply the power. You must give 12 volts positive side to the both battery connector and also to the accessories connector. Then connect the ground to the ground pin. Now you can switch on the power supply. Once the audio system is on, you can see the Bluetooth connection is available in your module phone. In order to check the sound, you have to connect a speaker to the audio system. Since I have added the Bluetooth module to the auxiliary input, you have to change the mode to AUX. Then you can listen the music play on your mobile phone. I think this is very fun and interesting project to upgrade as a solution for non-Bluetooth car audio systems. Your ideas and experiences will be more helpful to the other. Therefore, do not put your experiences in the comments. I will see you from another video. Thank you for subscribing my channel. Be innovative and stay with SettinFix.